Playing Favorites, how dogs choose their favorite person. You probably know you are your dog's favorite person if they run to you first when you come home with other people, when he follows you around and kisses you like there's no tomorrow. But have you ever wondered how dogs choose their favorite human? Though they are very straightforward, the reasons can be a bit complicated. These factors play a role in their choice for Human of the Year. Number 1. Early socialization. The key socialization period for dogs is from birth to 6 months. During this stage, the puppy's brains are incredibly receptive. They bond the hardest with the person who is there for them all the time. So, it is really important for them to have a wide range of positive social interactions during this delicate period. For example, your gardener is the caretaker of your dog. He fed him and nursed him as he was growing up. Your dog will most likely prefer your gardener to you. Number 2. Attention and affection. It's not just the amount of attention, but giving them quality attention and affection seals the deal. Sure, you feed your dog and you think that's it. Having more physical interaction with them, walking them, or giving them massages are ways to strengthen the bond between man and dog. The more time you spend with them, the more they get to know you as well. Number 3. Positive associations. This is the psychology behind dog trainers giving treats when the dog does what he's told. Obey the command? Get the treat. That's positive association at work right there. Dogs choose their favorites based on the person who gives them that warm, fuzzy feeling. Any positive experience they have, they associate it with the person who gives it to them. Number 4. Similar personalities. The saying, like attracts like, is applicable to dog and man. Dogs tend to gravitate towards people that exude the same vibe as they do. For example, a cautious indoor dog likes a person who is more of an introvert. The same could be said for playful dogs being attracted to active people. They feel secure and confident with a person they share the same energy with. It's not a bad thing wanting to be your dog's favorite person. Just don't think of it as some sort of competition between other members of the family. After all, how bad could it be to have more than one person showering the dog with love? If you feel you're not your dog's favorite but would like to be, it's not too late. Just make sure you. Number 1. Spend time with your dog. You can do this by talking to them, walking them, snuggling, or just doing things together. Number 2. Play with your dog. You can pick a game that is your thing together. You can play fetch or make him catch a frisbee. Playing hide and seek with your dog can be fun too. It's good exercise time for both you and your dog. Number 3. Bacon is love. It's food, really. The fastest way to, in this case, a dog's heart, is through the stomach. Give him some homemade meals from time to time, or homemade treats, especially when he's being a good boy by not eating your shoes. Number 4. Cuddling and belly rubs. Never say no when your dog wants to cuddle and asks for a belly rub. You wouldn't want to miss out on all that love. They say happiness is a snuggly dog, and it's true. You'd be amazed by how much love and laughter dogs can bring into our lives. No matter how crappy your day, there is always that happy face running to greet you when you get home.